it's Saturday morning, it's 102 degrees, and we thought we'd get out of this heat, so we're going to go north, where it's going to cool off to a reasonable 95, 96 degrees, so that'll be slightly more bearable than it was yesterday. So, join us later on the road. Okay, I don't know if you'll be able to hear this, but we've parked under, we're just heading into Walmart, parked under power lines, which are actively crackling. Can you hear that? Listen. I don't know if you can hear that over the car engines, but it's slightly disturbing. It's making such a loud noise and we're standing underneath it. Go America! Down, it's only 86 degrees now, and there are clouds. Look at that!
Boo
the clouds! So we are just outside the Church of the Holy Cross in Sedona, and he decided to put it up here on top of all of this. It's not a bad place to put it. This is it here, we're just going to go in and take a look. And thankfully there's a convenient wee car park up here, so we don't have to trek the whole way up. Just the last little bit of his house on the way up to the church. Huge. Just outside Sedona, and we're having these absolutely monster Walmart daily sandwiches. Look at it! So you may well be asking yourself, or asking me, you might be asking Colin, why is this lovely area, with all this backdrop, this little car park area and little picnic area, why is it so quiet in the middle of a Saturday afternoon? Well, the thing is, they set up these lovely little picnic areas, but in order to use the areas, you've got to have a recreational pass, so you have to pay the government. You've got to go to some state commerce building, buy a little pass, so that you can park here and have your lunch here. So of course we didn't do that, so we've just sat having lunch feeling like fugitives from the law. But it's cowboy country, so yeah, come and get us, Arizona.
So tell me, how do we go over that canyon wall in front of us?
Imagine you need to go up.
Up it?
And up and up.
Yeah.
And
do you think that's going to happen gradually or quickly?
I'm going to say we're going to go up steeply with big canyons and cliffs on each side.
Yeah.
Would I be right?
Let's just wait and see. Let's keep the audience guessing.
Okay.
Of our climb now, we're just going to go and have a wee look at the vista out and walk past all these. This is authentic Indian stalls, so we're going to see if there's any shiny things for the other side. Mm-hmm.
Just another good look at
the top.
Recognise this road, everyone? This is historic Route 66. Car there. So we've just been driving along this for about 10 miles. Elsa's been looking for a road sign so she could take a photo out the window. We've had 10 miles and no sign, so we finally found one at a major highway junction. So I'm wandering back up the road to take a photo at the major highway junction and try not to get myself injured while I do it. So it's this sign up here. So this is a major interstate highway, and this is the only sign we could find of it. So this is it. This is us at the Route 66 sign. There you go. Just as evidence, we were here. I'll take a quick photo and we'll be on our way. And you know what? We've been seeing thunderstorms coming for about the last half hour on the horizon. We've seen lightning and thunder. And I've just felt the first drops of rain, so I'm going to go for a jog down the Route 66 because I think it's about to absolutely come in it down.
We're storm chasing, people! We've been storm chasing all day and now it's right in front of us! Look at this! You know what we need? We need the blues.
Red Feather Lodge, just a mile or so from the edge of the Grand Canyon, and the weather has changed dramatically. We had 104 this morning when we left, it's about 58 degrees now, which is still, you know, I'm not going to say it's freezing or anything, but 104 was nice. And then since we've come to America, I've been amazed as we've gone from place to place and the baths are just getting deeper and more luxurious. And every time he also opens the door and thinks what wonderful bath is awaiting me this time. Well, Grand Canyon's really gone and done it. It's really gone all out. You get what you pay for in this part of town. This is our room with a bath. It's ankle deep, look. It's ankle deep. You can have a paddle.